Lisa a true YMCA welcome and get started. All right. Hi, everybody. Thank you so much for coming. Teresa's awesome. She put this all together, so I think you know what we're talking about. We've got the Lebert SRT Barbell. SRT stands for Spring Resistance Training. So this is a barbell with the addition of an inward squeeze and an outward squeeze.
And out, up, then out, in, and down. That's it. In, middle, and down, up, out, and relax. Good. In 2 seconds, you guys all went from to. Guys, all polite, but all business. We do weights. Good. So we'll try one more variation. We'll do a reverse curl. So overhand grip on the bar. Always remember to step the shoulders, slide it in the knee. Same idea, just an overhand grip. So again, halfway up, spring in. Neutral, and come down. Again, up, spring out. Do a little delt fire up a little bit. Down, good, one more time. Up, inside, in, and down, and good. Out, curl again, halfway up. Spring in, this time hold, shoulder raise up. Level, bring it in, and then down, and release. So now as you curl halfway, spring all the way. Spring, hold, hold up, spring, push, push, push. Roll down, that's it, and relax, and breathe, good luck, again, there we go, breathe in, lift, push. Up and hold, up and hold it up here, that's it, good, more tight, keep breathing, you got push in on the spring, 4, 3, 2, 1.5, 1.25, 1.8, and slowly bring it down. Now relax, you guys all smell for them. That's it. Up. Last two, good break. Hold up. Keep those springs in. Come down to the center. Push up. Spring in. Come down to the center. Good. Up. Spring in. Down to the center. That's it. Core brace. Keep breathing.